Yeah, no, I was asleep. If I texted you that, I was asleep. Because it's just knocking me out. I mean, it's doing its job. I mean, I just don't know, because I thought it was like, I could have swore it was not. Like, I could have swore it was, has caffeine in it or something. And I even tried to drink like a glass of coffee or a cup of coffee or whatever the fuck it's called. And it just was not doing it.
You probably got like a weird.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, they're just gel. Like, it's just like gel caps. Like, it shouldn't. I don't. At least I feel like it shouldn't do that. Like, it shouldn't.
You're so dumb.
I'm dumb? Bitch, you're dumb. So what are you doing right now? What was it, an apartment meeting? What kind of a meeting was it?
Around 15, starting in at 1 for the emergency stuff, and that was going to be until 3.
Yeah, but what time was the, like, what was it for?
It's 12:15, so I have 45 more minutes, so I have to leave somewhere.
I know, but what is the meeting for? So do you get paid for that?
Yeah.
Well, that's good. Wait, you still have 2 hours? And they're just training you on how to, like, give mouth to mouth or whatever. Well, that's horrible. Don't be giving mouth to mouth to, like, just anybody.
For what?
So don't be giving mouth to mouth to just anybody, Jesus. My sister keeps telling me, like, my sister's friend wants her hair cut, but, like, I don't want to do it today. Like, I don't have anyone else look today.
Wait, I can't really hear you.
I'm sorry. I have, like, my sister has a friend, right? And I told her I'd cut her hair, but I'm not making money off of it, and today, like, I didn't have anyone else look, so I kind of feel like it's just, like, a waste of my time going up there doing it for free. And not making anything off of it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just playing a game right now. I'm like, that one we were playing, that fighting one. Just be like, well, I'm bored. I know, right? Isn't that colorful? No, you have that stupid thing.
Yeah, but that's that three. Like, once you're done with all your stuff, I'm making my stuff.
There's just nothing to do over there. Like, there's just, like, nothing. Like, it's a dorm room. You know what I mean? I'm ready
to fight. There is everything to do over here.
No, there isn't.
Yes.
You're just saying that, but you and I both know. What? Whatever. What the hell? You don't even have like a TV.
What?
You don't even have a TV. We're just gonna sit there staring at each other. Do you?
Yes.
Did you? Are you sure?
Yes.
Jack? I don't remember his name. Fucking Jack.
Trust me, I don't want to stare at your
scaly
face.
That's kind of mean.
Just kidding.
It's still ugly
to you.
No, it does not. I know it's ugly.
Well, it's time for your punishment.
Get ready, fight! So when are you going back in over there?
That one.
Wait. Oh, damn. So what, is this like your break time?
Yeah.
And then you gotta stay there for 3 more hours? Fuck, talking about stupid shit? It's just like, just like nothing to do over there.
Yay, I beat you!
Yes, it is. So you need to come find out.
You need to come find out. Honestly, I kind of want to go, I kind of want to like do like Austin Park and Pizza or, Main Event.
Main Event.
Yeah, you know what that is?
Where is that?
Trying to think of where it is. It is...
I'm pretty sure there's one over here.
Yeah, but it's North Austin. It's not like South Austin, Jesus. I don't... At least I don't think it's South... I know it's not. Like, I know it's... I think it's...
Laser tag.
Laser tag.
Face your fate.
Oh god. Have you been before? Have you had that?
I just don't like very active stuff. Maybe I'm just like a lazy fuck.
Yeah,
this freaking bitch.
So we meet here and then prepare to go wherever you want.
I just like, I don't know. I really, if I was to run into that fucker, and like I feel like that's why you want me to come, is because you want me to run into him. Like I sense that, like my third eye is like telling me that. I don't know what that is, but.
Oh my gosh,
Yes, if I run into that fucker, I'm not gonna be a nice person, and I don't want to do that.
Yay, I beat you.
And it seems like you want me to. You're putting me in this situation where it's like you want me to like run into him, and like you want me to like. Well, I mean, even you said, like, it was like a weird coincidence that you ran into him of all times. And of all times that would happen to me. Obviously, he wouldn't know who I was, like, just seeing me. But if I saw him, I would be like, hey, you know who I am?
Oh my God,
Yeah. Well, maybe. We'll just see.
I mean, I have gone over your thing how many times?
Twice? But I mean, that was your choice.
Yay, I beat you.
You didn't have to. See? That's sweet. That's on you. That's not on me. And then what if I'm like working tomorrow? You know, it's just like.
What if what?
Like, what if I have to work tomorrow? You know, it's just like a whole deal. Yeah, but my place is a little bit bigger. You have like a twin size bed. I know you're mad at me. I can hear it in your voice. I just don't know why. I know, but it's not like I like forced you to. You're making it seem like I forced you to. Yeah, I want to see you too, hun. I just don't want to go over to your little dorm. Do what?
It's a pretty cool dorm.
I mean, maybe.
Let's move.
Well, I'm sure it's really cute, and I'm sure I'll see it soon. I'm sorry that you're mad at me. No, I know you're mad, but there's no need to be mad at me. I want to see you too, hon. Huh? Just because I don't want to come home to your place doesn't mean I don't want to see you. I'm just trying to do the right thing and like, not like, you know what I mean? Like not like rush it because I know how things work and like, you know what I mean? Like I like you. I don't want to like make it seem like, I don't want to take it too far and like go too fast. Yeah, but like we spent the past like 3 days together. Yeah, we have.
No.
Yes, we have.
I haven't seen you at all yesterday.
Yeah, but yesterday, I was working the whole time. Like, I was working the whole day, so that's the reason. This is like my, it's like my first day off. And I like made it that way. Like I made it to where I didn't have to do anything else today. But obviously I still have to do shit. Which I love my mom and all, but like it's kind of pointless to meet her for lunch. She's just got empty nest syndrome, that's why she wants to see me. Well, I hope you're not mad at me, hon.
No, I'm fine.
Because I like you a lot. I don't want to like rush anything and like put it to where it's like something where we're, right, we get annoyed of each other if we see each other all the damn time. But like, I want to see you. Like, that's like obviously like a goal of mine is to like be around you. But like, I have to go to the bank today. After I go to work and get my check, which who knows when that's gonna be done, and then I have to meet my mom. It's just gonna be like a busy ass day. Like right now is the perfect time, but it's like not. Well, if I don't have anything scheduled for tomorrow, maybe tomorrow. Okay. Alright. Deal with that shit. Like, mad at me because I don't want to hang out right now. And, like, it's just like so much to deal with.
Now for business. Let the red rose of blood bloom forth.
Get ready, fight!
So much drama. Ooh, what did I do?